You got studio, I'm like, you know it. You know, okay, I see you need somewhere to put it. Okay, I see you somewhere to put it. You know what I'm saying? So, like, I've been trying to lock in on that level because he's such a legacy.
Yeah.
And know so many people.
Yeah, man,
he
want to
start a label.
He
over with.
Yeah. Hey, he ain't like they haven't before.
That's what I'm saying.
They gotta find the right time. That's why they take time.
Everything
they
have
you doing so much shit. You gotta really be on that shit. You gotta get the right people around you, the accounting. You gotta get all that shit. But shit, like you said, they should. Call them over to South City and T.
Yeah, we in the thing, man. I just got dinner ready to the beat club. He talking about, let's get it, man. You know what I'm saying? He talking that shit. He ain't even want to take no bill, man. He about to miss out on that blessing.
So funny, though, because fuck, I've been knowing, like,
nah, go ahead. Listen.
Hey, man, y'all must y'all pull up and get cold merch big.
This the moral of the story, too, y'all. Never judge a book by a cover. I'm gonna show you what just happened. I was at the Waffle House. Bro was outside of the Waffle House. You know what I'm saying? With his equipment. You know what I'm saying? He asked me for a ride. You know what I'm saying? I ain't feel like giving him no ride. You know what I'm saying? But I helped him. You know what I'm saying? By the way, I helped him. They ain't y'all business, but I helped him. But I ain't feel like doing what he wanted me to do. But we still end up over here. You know what I'm saying? So I gave him a ride. And like, it's all love. That's what I'm saying. You feel me? Like, you know, you got to show love to people. You know what I'm saying? You got to help your own people. You know what I'm saying? Bro, goddamn it. He got a little injury. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? He in a wheelchair. Well, all right. So if I was out there in the hot sun, I'd want somebody to help me too. So I help him. And I'm helping myself, I'm helping God, I'm doing God's work. So, moral of the story is show love sometimes to your people, man. And that's real, big facts.